What do you have there, teddy bear? Hey, Zippy. My Nana bought me some marbles. Want to play? Wow, that looks fun. How many have you got? 1, 2, 5, 18, 20. 20 marbles? Brilliant! Didn't they play the marbles game in Squid Game? Yes, we have 20 marbles, so 10 each.
Welcome to our fourth game, Marbles. Each player is given 10 marbles. You must obtain all of your opponent's marbles to win. Players with 0 marbles will be eliminated.
Odd or even?
I have 20 cars, so that's even. But my birthday is on the 13th, so that's odd.
Come on, guess already.
Odd.
Ha ha ha,
yes I win.
How many did you wager?
I wagered 10. No, it was 2. No, actually it was 9. I think 7.
Show me how many.
Here, take everything.
What's happening? Why did the old man give away all his marbles? Can we use data science to predict what it takes to win the marbles game? We can use decision tree analysis, a type of supervised machine learning, to predict whether a player will win or lose the game. Great idea, Zippy. A decision tree is drawn upside down, with its root at the top, called the root node. So, the root is split into branches based on a condition. In this case, the condition is monthly income above or below $260. And at the end of a branch that doesn't split anymore is the decision or leave. In this case, whether someone is dead or alive. Let's start growing a tree, Zippy, to find out which players win the marbles game. Copy that, teddy bear. Here's the marbles dataset. It has information on age, occupation, marital status, education level, savings amount, car or house ownership. Looks great, Zippy. To start, why don't you install RStudio? Copy that. Installing. Done. To create decision trees, we need the RPart package. Got it. Loading. And done. Let's create the train and test datasets by splitting the data 80-20. Okay, done! Now, we can generate the model using the rpart function. Then, we can plot the tree using the rpart plot function. Okay, plotting, and done! Wow, this looks great, Zippy. Well done! At the root node, we can see that the overall probability of surviving is close to 0.5. That's right, Teddy. One player wins, another loses. Then, if a player's monthly income is less than $260, the probability of surviving is 0.26%. We can follow the decisions in this tree to find out if a player ends up surviving or dying based on the conditions. That's right, Sippy. Come, let's watch the marbles game.
Okay, here are the rules. We each throw a marble. The person who gets it closest to the wall wins.
Huh, you have a good reason to leave this place.
I don't. First, let's talk about what you'll do when you leave this place. There is less than 5 minutes left. We need to play now.
Okay.
Player 240 is eliminated. This was fun. 15 seconds remaining.
Teddy? Is that you? Teddy? Teddy? Teddy!